It's magnificent to have you here with us at the BAFTA Craft Awards. Why do you think these awards are so special? What makes them important?
Well, I mean, I suppose most award ceremonies, it's lots of performers and actors who are used to sort of being in the limelight. And there aren't so many that celebrate the people who, in a way, perhaps do more to bring the show to fruition. I mean, having worked on a number of shows, it's sort of, I can't really state how much the shows are created by somebody like an editor. So for example, take one example, like, I mean, shows can be completely remade in the edit and nobody really knows about who the editor of a show is normally. Even something like writers. I mean, I'm always getting credit for saying bus wankers or friend, but I didn't write those lines. They wouldn't exist if it wasn't for somebody else. And in this case, Ian and Damon, who write the in-betweeners. And I mean, there's so many people who work on a TV show, and the actors in general do get all the credit in a hugely undeserved way. So it's really nice that there is one award ceremony that actually recognises the contribution that a director of photography or director or an editor or writer or sound or makeup or a huge number of other people make to a TV show. So it's really nice to be here, actually.
Talking about great TV shows, before we go, we just want to ask you, second season of Fresh Meat coming up soon. What do you think fans are going to get from that they didn't get from the first season?
Some answers maybe to the first season, yeah. Hopefully. We can't say anything, obviously. I don't know a lot, but I think it's going to be brilliant, and I think it's going to be, touch wood, funnier than the first season.
Bit of a cliffhanger, I think, at the end of the first season, mm-hmm. for like our two characters' storyline, Josie and Kingsley. So we've seen the first half of the next series, so yeah. There's some indication of what's going on. There's another female character who's a sort of love interest for Kingsley, who's very sort of quite an edgy character.
Are you allowed to say that?
Well, it's too late.
Oh, brilliant.
I've told other people, good. So it might makes right. I don't know.
Someone might be fired quite soon, but apart from that, it should go quite well.
By someone, you mean me then?
Yeah.
But that'll be interesting, and it'll be nice to see what happens to us two.